King Abdullah of Jordan arrives at the end of his Spanish tour and receives a delighted welcome from the people of Madrid. For 2 weeks, this dynamic Middle East ruler had traveled along the same route as the Moors of old, a royal progress saluted by the armed forces of modern Spain.